To measure the angular distance between the sun and the horizon, a sextant is held to the eye so that the horizon is visible through the telescope. The movable arm, which is called the index, and the attached mirror are rotated so that the image of the sun is reflected through the darkened glass onto the half-silvered mirror. The half-silvered mirror is level with the horizon. The angle is read on the limb, or calibrated arc.